When the rescue chopper arrived, the captain was nowhere to be seen. The only thing they found was the retreating enemy intelligence vessel. This island used to be a place of exile from the rest of the world. It then became our first line of defense against the enemy.
Who'll be the flight lead tomorrow? I wouldn't waste my energy worrying about that if I were you. We're an auxiliary squadron, you know. So His Highness, the Lieutenant Colonel, will just come down from the mainland and take over. That's all. Phew. I love this sound. Calms me down. I'm gonna sleep well tonight.
I heard that the one who broke the captain's heart 15 years ago was a recon major in the Yuk Army.
Yeah, I did my history homework. We were allies back then. Man, the base commander sure wasn't being subtle about making accusations.
Was there anything suspicious about the captain's behavior, he says.
Hell, I'm more suspicious about the screw in his damn head.
Ah, you're kidding me. An air raid? Give me a break, man.
Attack the eat.
Ah, my rock and roll records! They're in my room! It took me forever to collect all those!
Stay cool. Take aim and draw them straight. We're hitting the runway this time.
Man, this is it. This is real war.
Don't try to do it all at once. Just stay cool.
Enemy planes climbing. protecting our base, everyone! Was my flying all right? Thank you. It was because of your support.
Well, guess we didn't need to worry about Grim after all.
Come on! Let's get a welcoming party going!
Touchdown. 2 miles to touchdown. 1 mile to touchdown. You're on the money. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
We sustained damage, but our efforts prevented the destruction of the base. The base is still combat capable, with repairs proceeding at a rapid pace.
From the sky, the morning after. Pops came back like nothing had happened, as if the open sky had always been his one true home. Only 17 hours had passed since the war began. Yuktobania's war strategies seemed to be minutely timed to avoid giving Osea any chance to launch a counterattack. I got a notice of assignment as a member of the press corps. I guess Captain Hamilton had pulled a few strings for me. I didn't waste any time going to work. Second Lieutenant Nagase, inside the crew room. She's sitting by herself, writing something in her book. Nobody knew what she was writing. I realized these people may well be the story I was looking for all this time. In fact, I was sure of it.
Oh.